Hello everybody, this is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Pandora. If you remember last time, we beat the the sewers. And we still don't know how to swim. But we are getting stronger. Because we have a crazy ass amount of strength now. But these enemies are getting also pretty crazy ass. Well, seven hits. Like, seven at, like, 170. That's, like, over 1,000 HP. I want to read you, but... yeah, you should die first. Beach! So if I'm nearing a beach... that means I must learn how to swim. Close by. Wait. Yeah, this leads in this direction. That way leads to the sewer entrance. And why am I fighting my way towards the sewer? I want to go around this way to the beach. Oh! This is the beginning of the labyrinth, maybe, possibly? Okay, 25. Not 15. Okay, you guys hit a little bit harder than expected. Okay, so there's some health over there. I should really amp up my dodge capabilities. Oh, it would just lead in a circle no matter what. Okay. And what's up this way now? Nothing. Thirteen. Level up! Hell yeah. Will you teach me how to swim? No, you will most likely give me the key. Wait, he's a bully? So it looks like Crab Battle Part 2! Wait. These are green! These are like, green tinged. They're not yellow. These aren't yellow at all! Yeah, I kind of know that. Yeah, that's not yellow. Okay. Oops. No. Okay, down. Down. Game. What's going on? I'm sorry about that, everybody. I honestly have no idea what happened there. It's like the game went all, like, Insanityville. Now that's yellow. That is more yellow. I am not colorblind. Or am I? Huh. This is giving me second thoughts about everything. Huh. No swimming book here. Good thing that if I hit one, the entire colony won't get pissed off. Yeah. No. Okay then, how many do I have? 15 out of 15. Hell yeah. Just gonna kill these two for good measure. And maybe one more so I can level up. Come on, level up. Great. I already did that. Hey, you're welcome. So, next time on Let's Play Legend of Pandora, Chapter 1. Yes, we will enter whatever cave this is. Crab Beach Cave. Or like Crab Beach Cove. Something. Heh. I need a key to open this door. Yet the door is now invisible. So until next time, everybody. This is Agent Cac. And I am saying adios.